Next question we have, match the given set of coins having equivalent value. Children, we have discussed about equivalent value. So, I will start. 5 rupee plus 5 rupee make 10 rupee. Okay. Then, 1 rupee plus 2 rupee is equal to 3. 3 plus 2 rupee is equal to how many rupees? Yes, 5 rupees. Then, 50 paisa plus 50 paisa make 1 rupee. Okay. Now, 50 paisa plus 1 rupee plus 50 paisa make 2 rupees. Okay. Now, here we have some things given, some objects are here. We have to see how many coins we need to buy them. Okay. Now, see the question. Which two coins are needed to buy? In first, we have teddy bear. How many coins we need to buy it? But we have to keep in consideration, we need 2 coins. So, we need rupee 10 plus rupee 10. Okay, 2 coins. Now, here also, the cost of balloon is 6. Now, which 2 coins we need to buy the balloon? Yes, rupee 5 plus rupee 1. Now, what is the cost of aeroplane? Rupee 10. So, which 2 coins we will need? Rupee 5 plus rupee 5. Okay. Now, toffee. What is the cost of toffee? Rupee 1. So, which 2 coins we need? We need 50 paisa plus 50 paisa. 50 plus 50 paisa make rupee 1. Okay. Now, what is the cost of ball? Rupee 4. Which 2 coins we will need? Yes. Rupee 2 plus rupee 2. Okay. Now, what is the cost of ice cream? Yes. Rupee 3. Now, which 2 coins we will need to buy this ice cream? Rupee 2 plus rupee 1. Okay.